crew members.
And that doesn't include the private chef. See, if you've been keeping track, there's three dining areas on this yacht. And what good are so many places to feast without someone like Chris Rossitto to prepare the food?
Doing three meals a day, typically for 20 people. So it's really like working in a restaurant, which I have most of my background in.
But the most important person he cooks for is the owner.
You know, he really likes the highest quality stuff, which is what I like to work with.
And high quality means high priced.
And this is actually beluga caviar.
$220 an ounce.
And this is actually a white Italian truffle.
$230 an ounce.
You just need a few slices.
That's lucky. Gotta keep those costs down.
It's nice to be able to do that. It's nice to be able to work with gourmet products and not have anyone looking over your shoulder saying you can't spend this, you can't spend that.
Who said the way to a man's heart was through his stomach? Clearly, that's the way to his bank account.
You know, as long as people are happy, that's really what it's all about.
But even pleasure has a price tag. In this case, here's the tally. One captain, 9 crew members, and a personal chef, $2 million a year. Building this boat from